camera, action, go. Lights, camera, action, go.
It record?
Oh, record.
Oh.
What's up, M&N gang?
It's your girl, Naya.
And your boy, Nick.
And today, we back with a banger.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Y'all, guess where we at?
Boom. Y'all here on that Florida water. Florida water. Y'all here at the beach with it, though. Had to bring y'all with us on that little mini vacation. You know what I'm saying? Look, she's scared. Look how she... I'm finna push you.
Don't push me.
Yeah, we had to bring y'all with us. We out here in Panama at the beach with it this weekend, so we
gonna y'all gonna be with us the whole weekend.
Stay tuned.
Let us know. Got a lot of things planned.
Talk to us. A lot of things planned. I like this.
But if you in the Panama area, comment down below for what you be doing or what we can do.
Some other things.
Oh, if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to this channel.
I shouldn't even have to tell
you.
Be a
part of the M&N gang. You should already been out there by now.
I know.
Like the video. Once again, comment if you're in the Panama area. But yeah, I'm ready to enjoy this weekend with my baby.
Erica.
And Kai.
In the cut. You poking out back there, ain't you? Yeah, we out here though, chilling. Probably gonna go grab some food right now.
Mm-hmm.
Big mama hungry.
I am, y'all. Ain't 8:50 morning. One bowl of food.
It's humid as hell out here too. I'm sweating. I'll probably see. Anyway, on y'all, we got our mask on.
Yeah, we've been real cautious.
We
done cleaned up and out.
We done cleaned everything. On y'all.
We just wanted a weekend just to enjoy ourselves. We had to celebrate Anthony's girlfriend.
Yeah, we got some guests going to be with us too. Y'all see them. But we will be back with y'all. We're going to go get some food and we might bring y'all with us when we go. So we will be back.
Y'all,
put my views on.
We got fans. We'll be back with y'all though when we get situated. Hot. Okay, M&N gang, we back.
We back, y'all. We finally got a table.
After an hour and 30 minute wait, man.
Oh my God!
She's crazy out here. It's perfect. Like, I wish y'all were right here. Y'all could actually see the view. Like, y'all see the little lights, but y'all gotta see this. Like, dude, we eating outside, so shit.
We got sunset over there.
Like, that really.
It's so nice, y'all.
It's our view. What we eating at? What they call it?
Pineapple Willie.
We decided to sit outside. We got a good table.
A good table, y'all. Like, good it's perfect. We isolated. Like, we right all the way back about
social distancing. Number one thing. Yeah, we just out here chilling. Finna get some food. You know, eat. Ready to eat. No, I'm ready. You ready to eat?
I'm ready to eat. I'm being basic, y'all. I'm just gonna give you some simple chicken tenders and some fries.
Kyle ready to eat too.
He's starting to make me sick on the stomach, y'all. So I know it's time for me to eat.
Yeah, we probably finna get this food and then we just gonna go back to the room and chill probably the rest of the night.
Nope.
Yep.
Well, get y'all started off with some appetizers? Or y'all ready to jump right in?
Appetizer?
I ain't seen an appetizer.
Started.
We got cheese bites, alligator.
Alligator.
Want alligator?
No.
So
I
can see
one there.
I don't think I want. I want to do the chicken tender basket.
You want chicken tenders?
Yeah. Is there any way possible I can get the tenders fried extra crispy?
I can put it in there, but okay.
Okay, that's fine.
Just because everything comes out. So
yeah,
fine.
I feel you. That's fine.
You need a ranch, honey mustard, barbecue, buffalo.
Honey mustard.
On the cheddar bite.
Yeah, you can.
Get an order of cheddar bite out of time. Uh-huh. And I want the seafood platter.
French fries, mashed potatoes.
French fries.
Cocktail tartar sauce.
Tartar sauce. Can I get a cocktail too?
Okay.
All right.
I'll go ahead and get your appetizer rung in, let it hit the table, and then I'll order your food, okay?
All
right. Yeah, y'all know what we eat. Y'all already seen that. But yeah, though, we just got out here, so we finna eat, and then we probably gonna go back to the room, wait on 3 them to come. We just chill the rest of the night. So if y'all don't see us no more tonight, y'all will be with us
the rest of the weekend. Yes.
The whole day tomorrow. I don't know when we leave, Monday or Tuesday sometimes, so y'all will be with us today.
Yeah.
I just wanna get y'all gotta get this view one more time. Like, I'm done. This shit ain't fine.
It is, y'all.
Sun sitting over there.
It's so pretty.